So si Troy, kaya ba, hello Troy, hello Sir Fitz, what is SPVUL? Is it good? Is SPVUL better than other types of VUL? Is SPVUL good for estate planning? What is SPVUL? So single pay variable unit link insurance is, di ba pag bumibili ka ng life insurance policy, meron kang annual or monthly or quarterly, basta meron kang binabayaran na regularly. Pag SPVUL, isang bayaran lang siya, isang malaking pera na i-invest mo sa SPVUL. And ang life insurance coverage mo is usually 125% of the amount that you put in. So for example, pag naglagay ka ng 1,000,000 sa isang SPVUL, ang life insurance coverage mo ay 1.25 million. Yun yung death benefit mo. Tapos yung a portion of the money that you invest, a portion of the money that you put in the SPVUL will now be invested dun sa chosen mutual fund mo na nakadikit dun sa life insurance policy na pinili mo. Alright? So, iba-iba yung mga terms and conditions ng SPVUL sa iba't ibang life insurance companies. But I would say that it is a good investment. And I usually recommend SPVUL para sa exactly doon sa sinabi mo, estate planning. Okay? Ang downside ng SPVUL, you need to have a large amount of money already kept to invest there. Okay? So, it's actually a good tool for estate planning because ang assumption niya, nakapag-build ka na ng substantial amount of wealth. And if you already have a substantial amount of wealth, ibig sabihin, you can actually afford to already invest in a single pay VUL just for you to cover yung current estate taxes natin na 6%, di ba? So, let's say na meron kang 50 million pesos worth of assets, okay? And you want to protect your family when if ever may mangyari sa'yo, you want to cover yung estate taxes na kailangan nilang bayaran. So, what is 6% of 50 million? That is 3 million. So, yung 50 million mo na worth of assets, kumuha ka ng 3 million, kumuha ka ng SPVUL, ilagay mo yung 3 million. So, at least, pag may nangyari sa'yo, merong makukuha yung family mo na 3 million pambayad ng estate taxes mo. But at the same time, kung walang mangyari sa'yo, yung 3 million mo, it will now start to accumulate some value, it will start to grow, magkakaroon siya ng higher cash value because it is also invested.